I've heard that you were good with a gun. But shooting me in the back sure doesn't prove it.
Oh. All right, men, hold it.
My friend, why let yourself get angry? I was only trying to find out how good you were. And I can see you're very good. I'd like to have you as a friend now. Tell me, what's your name?
Chao Chung. I'm deeply honored. You'll call me friend.
Chao Chung. No need to be formal. So long as you're willing to work together on our side, wine, women, money, will all be given to you. And of course, from now on, you'll have the run of this place. And Chao Hung, from now on, becomes your woman.
How could I possibly refuse such a good offer? And if I've hurt anyone, you must forgive me.
Don't worry about it. Had we not fought, we wouldn't be friends. And now, we've all become good friends. Chao Hung, from now on, you must take good care of Brother Chao.
Yes.
Right. Let's all go back upstairs for a drink.
Huh?
Yeah.
If it weren't for you, I'm sure my wounds wouldn't have healed so fast.
It was nothing. You were the one who saved our lives.
I've got to go and get that villain.
Why do you hate this man so much?
It's a long story. The villain killed my whole family. And I have sworn to avenge their death.
You must, I know, avenge their death. But must you do it right away? Come on, you have to eat.
Everybody. Come on, play on.
Come on, fellas.
Have a seat.
Deal them up again.
Thank you, Wins.
Oh, again, I've lost my money.
Well, shall we continue?
Six up. Six wins.
Take him out.
Right.
friend. Take a seat.
Thanks.
Huh? But why did you let him go?
So that we can follow him.
Oh.
Go on.
Let's go.
Master.
Oh, you're back.
Master, that bastard Hon Ching, he won a lot of money from us.
Have him killed. Dodong. Nobong. Take a few men with you.
Yeah, right.
Come on.
Master, don't be angry. Wouldn't you like me to go out and find you some pretty little girl to have some fun with? thank you.
Brother Hong! Brother Hong! Brother Hong, where have you been? I was looking all over for you.
Nowhere. I've just been sitting here.
Have you been thinking about your parents again?
I must avenge their death. However, my enemy is tough and clever. I don't know what I'm going to do.
There is no hurry. You can take your time. I am sure that you will figure out a way. But in the meantime, you had better stay on here with us. I think you should hide here for a while, until you have a plan.
I am grateful for you and your father's help. Otherwise, I don't know what I would have done. As now, I'm without any relatives at all.
Why do you keep on talking like that? It's we who must thank you for your help. Oh, all the money you got, where did it come from?
Oh, that, I almost forgot. I won it in a casino. Ever since I arrived in town, I haven't had a job. I was running out of money. That's why I decided to give it a try.
I understand why you had to gamble. But then, you know my father is a heavy gambler. That's why we're in such a mess today. I sincerely hope you'll never go there again.
Found you at last.
bastard. We would have found and tracked you down sooner or later.
What do you want?
We're gonna kill you.